Franke Park Day Camp is celebrating its 72nd season in the city of Fort Wayne. And the basic foundation of the program has not changed. Kids interact with each other and have the opportunity to experience camping, nature, and Native Americans.
The most appealing thing to me is just about being at the day camp is we're outside. You know, kids say that all they talk about is Fortnite, or iPhones, or tablet devices that they have, and I'm just sick of it. So I love when I see kids come out here and find out that there's a waiting list that comes to this park where they come out and be in the woods like this, which is awesome. Because I didn't come because I was mostly involved with sports, but I wish I did, knowing like what's actually out here, because it's amazing.
And although it has changed in little ways to suit the needs of today's kids, the program basically has stayed the same, and that is in large part to the leadership of the late Dennis R. Gerlach, who was director of camping for the city of Fort Wayne. He was way ahead of his time in knowing what are important for kids, giving them an opportunity to get in the great outdoors and make connections with other kids, playing, singing, laughing, learning, having fun together, even problem solving together.
Nobody likes Ryer.
Everybody hates Ryer. He's gonna eat some worms.
You got your slim, spiny,
short, fat, juicy ones. Itsy bitsy fuzzy wuzzy worms. First you get your pail, then you get your shovel. Oh, how they wiggle and squirm.
You got your
slim, spiny,
short,
fat, juicy ones.
It's awesome to see them go running around exploring new things in the forest, telling me about all the bugs that they've seen.
Awesome.
It's
it feels
fun.
Amazing.
Yeah. It's like whenever I go into the woods, I feel like way better. Like I have woods at my house that I barely go into because I'm like so caught up to my like in like my shows, but when I go here,
it feels
like,
nice to get muddy.
Yeah. And I feel it's like nice to know that I can get muddy and I like and I'm allowed to too.
My favorite part of the day camp is seeing the interaction between the staff and the campers that are involved in the program and between the campers themselves. Making those connections, gaining that confidence maybe to go down the mudslider, participate at Bloody Gorge.
It's pretty cool, kind of like a proud parent almost. Seeing them like develop over the week, become closer as friends, and just overall see them get like more attached to nature.
And this camp is multi-generational. Many of these children attending today had great grandparents, grandparents, and parents attending here as a child. So those people are able to relive those memories with the kids that are active in the program today.
Just send your kids. You have no idea what's out here. It's really awesome.
The camel has three humps.
Three.
Higher, the camel has three humps.
Three.
Higher, the camel has three humps. So go.
Boom, boom, boom.
Ryer the camel has two humps.
Two.
Ryer the camel has two humps.
Two.
Ryer the camel has two humps. So go, Ryer, go.
Boom, boom, boom.
Ryer the camel has one hump.